you awake? How comes?
Have I wake you?
No.
Yes, I just got home and wanted to have a look at you. Let me touch your forehead. Okay. I don't like that. You feel too hot. Say, have you taken the medicine I gave you today? I left it over there. You're not? Why? Okay. You know how much I'm worrying about you. You should have taken the medicine and left you here. It's very important for you. You have to drink enough and to take your medicine, okay? Will you promise me? First thing we have to do is to uncover you, and I'm gonna be measuring your fever because I'm sure you have fever. You're very hot. Just feel yourself. You're burning. Oh my god. How could you do that? Warm here in the room, so I think you can drink it like this. It's much easier to drink it with water than with tea because tea is relatively hot and you will have problems to swallow a big sip, which you need to take your tablets. So I'm just gonna put it on the table here. Okay. And now your tablets, your pills. Tried water spill, isn't it? So, I've got those here for you. This is acetylovая кислота, 500 milligram, and it's actually very good to make your fever fall. Okay. I give you one of them? This one? Open your mouth, okay? And drink your water. Drinks a whole glass. It's very important for you to drink enough. Have you drinking anything today? What were you doing anyway? You were outside. What were you doing outside? I don't like that. You should have taken care of yourself. It is very important. Well, you're very those wipes. I will be just going all over your body. Open your mouth. Lift up your chin a little bit. Okay, wait, I've got some medicine for you. Isn't it? Oh, let me see your temperature. Okay. You had fever, but I think it will fall down now. This medicine is actually very good. Okay. So what I would like to do now is to apply some of this healing water. Doesn't it look good? This, I don't know how this flower is called in English, but it's Snezhnik in Russian. Yes, it comes through the snow. And I would apply some of it onto your chest, just massage it like this. Okay? So, let's open. Actually, it makes you breathe much easier. And soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur, happy kitty, sleep. Easier to breathe. Okay. So this was for your chest. Now I've got another one. This stands curled und erfrischt. On your nose is a little bit red around your nose because I think because your nose runs and you have to perfect. So I'm just gonna be applying a little bit of it. There's menthol in it, menthol, so you will be have much less trouble to breathe and your skin will be much softer and they will stop the hurt. Okay.